Kia ora koutou katoa, balakam, a very, very happy Diwali to everyone, Diwali Matakal, ATA, Ayan Dam Anadu, Iravil Unga, Anai Barakum, Sien Noda Patal. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an absolute delight to be here with you this evening. And before I make a few remarks, can I just make some acknowledgements? Firstly, to our honorary consul, Barb Dillon, wonderful to see you here tonight, Barb. My parliamentary colleagues, who are many here this evening, which I think speaks to the importance and the value of the work of the Auckland Tamil Association. My colleague, the Honourable Priyanka Radhakrishnan. And Priyanka and I had a short conversation at the beginning of this evening. It's very appropriate we're both here because until this election, this venue has been a part of the Mount Austell constituency. And as of Friday, Priyanka is the new MP for Māori Kiki, which is in this restaurant. My other Labour colleagues who are here as well, Venushi Walters, Dr. Nirulia Vasa, Dr. Gareth Sharma, who's on his way, and I acknowledge my national colleagues as well, Melissa Lee, and Kamaljeet Singh Bakshi. I'd like to acknowledge you, sir, even though we come from different parties, and I think I speak on behalf of all of my Labour colleagues here. You have always been a kind and generous presence and a real gentleman, and we've enjoyed our time working with you. Is our police, the Office of Ethnic Communities who are here, all of our community leaders who are right across this room. But most importantly, of course, we are here today to acknowledge the work of the Auckland Tamil Association. And I must start by acknowledging Vi Ravindran. Vi, you're not only someone who I consider to be one of our most active community leaders, but someone who I've come to consider to be a very good friend. And over the last 5 years, during which time I've been involved in public life, it has just been a real wonder and a joy to watch the way that you have built up a team at the Auckland Tamil Association that has created such a vibrant and active organisation in our community. And a couple of thoughts are going through my mind this evening as I look around at this room. The first is how wonderful it is that we can gather like this, because there have been many moments this year where it has felt very unlikely that we would be able to have these kinds of events. So that is something that we can all be thankful for at this time of Diwali. But I also think about this year and how difficult and challenging it has been for many in our communities. And the Auckland Tamil Association was one of those organisations who rose to the challenge, who came forward, who identified the community needs that were so apparent during the lockdown period, and who mobilised in very practical ways to provide meaningful support to so many people in our communities during this most difficult of years. And so Vi and everyone else who was involved in the Auckland Tamil Association, there are many of you who give countless hours of volunteer time to the association, I say to you, thank you. You have provided a vibrant organisation for our Auckland Tamil community, but you've done so much more than that. You celebrate passionately the Tamil culture and language. You reach out to other community organisations and build relationships between different community groups. And when it's needed, you put out a hand and you help those in need. So I feel absolutely privileged to have had the opportunity to work with you in my time as a Member of Parliament. And I look forward to doing so for many, many years ahead. So to the Auckland Tamil Association, Nandali Bamakam, I know we're going to have a wonderful evening.